Also on the Speedway should be Mike Kernels out of 9 out of Hodges, South Carolina. He's in a forward chassis, crate engine under the hood, Kernels Auto Sales on the side. First lap, Ham, 15-409, 15-409. First lap for Kernels, 17-501, 17-501. Ham loose down the front straightaway, hangs on to it. 15-056, 15-056. For Mr. Kernels. Next car out on the Speedway shall be Michael Atkinson in the 31 out of Augusta, Georgia. He's in a Masters built chassis. Duke's Auto Service and lauriesfun.org on the side. Also on the Speedway, your quickest in hot laps is Zach Mitchell in the 57 out of Henry, South Carolina. Clements Powered Longhorn, Newbanks Oil, Mechanical Edge, M&W Towing, and Clary Hood on the side of Zach Mitchell's machine. Atkinson's first lap, 16-186. Mitchell goes to the top, 14-600, 14-600. Mitchell on top of the board. Coming back to the line. Aiken's second lap, 16-271. Zach Mitchell, 14-619, 14-619. Mitchell is now the quickest at a 14.600. Next man out will be the one car of Brent Dixon out of Elberton, Georgia. He's in his rocket chassis, Coronet Power, and that is a Ford underneath the hood. Swiftco, Jackie Jones Automotive, and Superior Grinding and Grading. Also on the Speedway, the 21 of Frankie Coates out of Hodges, South Carolina. He's in his Barry Wright chassis. Augusta Industrial Service Outdoor Crates. Coates Brothers Racings and Palmetto Splice Service. First lap, Dixon, 14-926, 14-926. First lap, Coates, 16-325. Dixon working him back off of four to the line. 14-828, 14-828, good enough for second on the grid. Coates second lap, 15-398, 15-398 for Frank Coates.
I got it.
Dennis Rambo Franklin, the two car out of Gaffney, South Carolina. He's your 2014 and 2016 Ultimate Series champion. Longhorn chassis, Clements Power, M&W Transport, C&D Properties, and Nichols Plumbing on the side of the two of Rambo Franklin. Also on the Speedway, the 79 of Ross Bells out of Clover, South Carolina. Longhorn chassis, Kenny Lamb Race Engine, H&H Auto Sales. This is the Billy Hicks owned machine. First lap, Rambo, 14-773. Bells off of four, coming back to the line. 14-795, 14-795. Second lap, Rambo, 14-761, 14-761. Bells right up against the wall off of four, 14-498, 14-498. New quick time. The 79 and the two in the race. Little bit of action between those two guys last week at Crossville. Next on the Speedway, the Q7 of Tony Quarles out of Greenwood, South Carolina. Bloomquist chassis with Pro Power under the hood. Also on the Speedway, Big A Anthony Sanders 421 car. Looks like he just broke something. He stayed to the inside. Quarles still has it gassed up. First lap, Quarles, 15-439. Quarles going to work it off of four, back to the line. A little bit loose off of four. 15-019. Sanders, Doug Sanders out of Springmore, North Carolina. Gibbons Race Engine, Rocket Chassis, Sanders Headliners, and Big A's Custom Graphics on the 42 of Doug Sanders. Also on the Speedway will be Josh Richardson out on the 75 car out of Harrisburg, North Carolina. He's in a Barry Wright race car. Beaver Bell Bonds, Walker Grading, Bad Ace Clothing, and BTR Racing. Sanders, first lap, 15.604 for the veteran Doug Sanders. Josh Richardson, 16.199 for Josh Richardson. Second lap for Sanders, 15.401. Richardson will come back to the line, 16.032. Your points leader, Tyler Millwood in the 31 out of Kingston, Georgia. Clements Powered Longhorn Chassis, Millwood Plumbing, Realty Queen and Team, Hitson Construction, and Chris Madden Racing on the side of the 31 of Tyler Millwood. Also in Speedway, the second place in Ultimate Series points is the 29 of Jason Welshen. Welshen out of Maryville, Tennessee. Longhorn Chassis, Clements Powered, PPM, Competition Racing Equipment, Hidden Hollow Motorsports, Ronald Sexton Construction, and C&J Trucking. Millwood off of four, back to the line. 15.218. Welshen, 15.206. Millwood, a little bit of trouble through the middle of three and four, back to the line. 15.016. 15.123 for Jason Welshen. Both of those drivers picked up on their second lap. Next man out and last man out will be Dino Long in the K9 out of Saluda, South Carolina. He's in a Barry Wright chassis running the CT525 crate engine. Newberry Paint and Body, KC Caldwell Racing, Mays Contractors, and Scott Timber on the side of the K9 of Dino Long. Long right up against the wall through the middle of three and four, back to the line. First lap, 15.405. Working it back off of four to the line. Second lap goes in the books, 15.192. We will go down and speak to the fast time, Ross Bell. Second quick was Zach Mitchell. Dennis Rambo Franklin, third. Well, we'll get a word with Ross Bells in just.
All right, here are Ross Bells. Ross Bells picking up the M&W Transport Hall and Fast Time Award. Ross, let's tell us about that lap there.
Yeah, in hot laps, I had it on four-wheel brakes, and I was just too tight getting in, so I flipped it to three-wheel, and I could run it in there pretty deep. Billy and Greg, they got this car set up really good, so it's all up to me now.
last week, you was in a different car, Barry Wright house car. This week, you're back in your familiar 79, not your 87. How's it feeling in the 79 this week?
Well, as long as we're fast, I don't really care what number it is.
I heard that. Any changes you're going to make for the main event? You have a choice inside or outside for the main event. Any changes you're going to make there?
We'll just kind of watch the track and see what it does and see what lane I want to pick.
Okay. Ross, good luck to you. I know you got a few fans in the stands. Good luck to you in the main event, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.